And today we're going to play a game called Fixing the Stairs. So you know what a stair is like, right? You go up higher and higher and higher. So here's with our number of stairs. So this is how we're going to play this game. So the number of stairs go from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And we're going to take turns. One person is going to take away one stair.
I want to do that.
You want to do that? And while you take it away, I need to look away. So I don't know which one you're going to take away. So after you take that one away, you keep it in your hand. So I don't see it. I need to figure out which number is missing. And I'm going to find the yellow matching stairs to fix.
All right.
So you want to take away one first? Just take away one. Okay. Let me know when you are ready. I'm looking away.
Ready?
Alright, so I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Huh. Did it go all the way to 10? Yeah, we're missing the 10. Where's number 10? Where's number 10? Did I do it right? Can I see the piece that you took away?
The 2 tens.
Yeah, 2 tens. So that's the one that you took away, right? Where's two?
Jewels.
Yeah, that's one. See, this one square is the same as this half of the number two. 1, 2, 3, 9, 10. All right, I'm going to look away. Can you sit down?
Okay.
All right. Let me know when you're ready, okay? All right, let's see. There's one. So here's the trick. To make sure I don't know, you can move it so there's no gap. So I don't know which one is missing. Or you can leave the gap too.
No.
You want to close the gap? This one. There are two. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, uh-oh, 6 and then 8? Are we missing 7? Let's see. Can I find 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6? Alright, I fixed it! Here, did I get the right one?
I want to try with the D.
Okay.